the virus to kill aggressive brain cancer cells, which are usually resistant to treatments like chemotherapy, surgery, or radiation. In a study published in the Journal of Experimental Medicine, scientists say the virus killed glioblastoma tumors, the most common form of brain cancer, which has an average survival rate of less than 2 years. Mice with glioblastoma injected with an adapted strain of Zika survive longer and at greater rates. Scientists say while human use is far off, their findings suggest